And this will, I will talk about this, Microsoft Visual C++ 2015. So guys, if you are facing any error or problem, solve it and fix and resolve easily. Click on Start, search Control Panel. Open Control Panel. Here lies, search Editing View by. Then click on Control Panel. Here lies, you have to find out Microsoft Visual C++ 2015. Select it. Then here, click on Change. Now here is option, Repair. So just click on it. If it last person, so click on yes. Once you have restart your system. So this is a good way to fix and resolve Microsoft Visual C++ 2015 problem and errors. Thanks for watching, comment this video, useful for you or not.